think that just because we're still in high school, we don't have to deal with real life problems. But what we have to go through, some people might argue, is actually worse.
Don't even think about sitting down because you're going to take yourself to the office right now.
Don't you ever talk about my dad again or I'll put you in the hospital.
You can be sorry all you want. What are you going to do about it?
You know what? Yeah, you tell me. What's it like for you when you don't make the catch?
For some, there's only one final solution to end all of the problems. I only hope that it doesn't come to that.